right now. Lenny's about to buy a car. We're gonna check it out. This is exciting. Look at that chrome. Yum. In the car, I got all the rods. I don't know why he's not driving. What are you doing? His rear shock. Out with the old, in with the new. Yo, what's poppin', guys? Yudis here. As always, welcome to the vlogs. Thanks for tuning in. I have a couple of things to cover this week. This is the first sunny day. I'm just getting out of work, so I'm a little bit burnt out. But check me out. Ooh, the Bitwell helmet. And of course, the beauty is out of the tomb that is an apartment. Here at Amitufu's, and I'm about to grab some grub before I head over and link up with Don. He's expecting his rod in. I just got off the phone with him. I don't think it is coming in today, but we're gonna swing by and see what we can do. Maybe we can head to a hardware store or even to Home Depot and get a rod, a steel rod to repair these bikes. We'll see. Stay tuned.
You wanna take photos
of the block? Yo, look at who it is. Don, you can't see the block though. We're gonna like aim down. And three Onyxes for no reason. Hold on. Yo, you got money, bro. You trying to get rid of one, right?
Sungwon's bike is being sold for $7,000.
We're gonna head to Home Depot, see if we buy the rods. My man's jumping in his car. Let's go! We're in the car. We're safe from the environment. But look at the sunset show. Made it to Home of the Pop. We're hoping that we can find these rods quick. Of course, they have completely threaded. That's not gonna work because then you'll damage the inside unless you put a sleeve on top of it, which I cannot say that we found what we were looking for. We're gonna keep on searching. Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, what he has in his hand right now, Mr. Rare, the Don. Let me show the audience right here. So this is the rod. This is the same diameter. We're gonna just like pick one out and then see if we can get it tapped and rethreaded. Worst case scenario, we'll have to like buy it pre-threaded and then go from there. All right, man. I think we got what we need. We're gonna go. Yeah, we got what we need. We should be able to make multiple rods in case anybody else's jump off breaks. I think we could go this way. So the idea here is that we got the length. I think I'm gonna swing by my job and cut what we need, unless they can cut it here, which I'm seeing their cutter. That is their cutter. So a little bit of a hiccup. It didn't have the barcode, but we are out here. We're gonna get this situation handled. Hopefully it's not a 3-day wait. And he's picking up, I don't even know, low carb monster drinks?
Yeah, I'm tired as fuck.
Why? All right, guys, my phone is dying. I'm heading into the shop. I'm gonna just chop these things up and make them the length that I need for it to work out and then go from there. Showing you on the ground because look, check this out. Those are the rods, of course. The red one is a lot thinner, which means that I hope that the yellow ones fit, because as you can tell, the red ones are a lot thinner. Easily something that's moldable, but this is just temporary. Once again, I'm just cutting it down, making sure that it's clean. Yo, we in the car. I got all the rods. I don't know why he's not driving. What are you doing? Uh-oh. What's that? Are you recording me?
So what
you
end up doing?
I cut down all the rods, as you can tell. I mean, it looks like there are a bunch of different sizes, but they're all uniquely a singular size. Okay. Oh, we're back. The red light special. Someone say murder, murder, murder. We definitely had to use a vice grip because it snapped. Got the nuts off. This is great. Oh, do you recognize that bike? Is that JJ's? All right, that's enough. Yeah, there's now four bikes here, bro. Don is selling each one at about what's the price point now?
Six five
a piece. All right, guys, check it out. Look, the rod is on both sides. We use longer nuts, so it kind of reaches a little bit further than what it is expected. Naturally, the nut is really short, but as you can tell, it's reaching pretty far. We use a torque wrench, this Tecton. We clicked it down to 30 newton meters, like they're saying. Literally, I'm about to apply orange Loctite just so that it doesn't come loose. Yo, your shocks look so fire. Look at that chrome. Yum. We got JJ here. He's a consultant to Sung's experimentation over here. We got his rear shock out with the old, in with the new, but it's gonna be a temporary rod setup, just like my man's bike right here.
Oh, this comes like chrome.
This is a nice angle, bro. You got that rare Onyx bike. They stop you every corner, huh? Yo, you selling
for
that?
We're speeding, yo.
How much?
Yeah. Metal.
So a quick presto changeo by the legend right there, JJ. Remove the silver bushing, put it on the new shock from the old original stock shock. Make sure you do that transfer. Congratulations. So look, you just plug it. All right, we just gotta apply the Loctite. Don is loading that seat. Can you tell this is an Onyx shop? Low key, we're at the main HQ Onyx shop out here in Brooklyn. Don, how much you charge for 1 hour of service? He has a shop opening up real soon. There will be storage fees. If your bike cannot be picked up same day, it's gonna double and triple the longer it stays. So Sung, if you don't come and pick up your bike today, oh boy, you got a bill. You got a bill, boy. You like my new rear suspension?
Why? Hold on 1 second. No.
Oh, you like my rear suspension?
Bro, okay, that's not funny, man.
You just did his magic, bro.
Oh, what did you do?
We went to Home Depot, son.
Oh, you got a new rod?
Yo, you see these keys? This is Yudis's.
Wait, you got a new rod?
I just got a new bike with new suspension.
Wait, what happened? Wait, am I losing some shit?
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Right. Yo, you give him the key, bro. Now you got pep.
Wait, what's going on? I'm very confused right now. What's going on? What happened?
I bought
a
rod.
Well, I got
and got you set up. Yo, the suspension is so tight, bro.
You got a new rod.
Oh my god,
from the
dude, that
Home
chrome shock looks fucking dope off the light.
Wait, Don. So this is a
looking real good.
Or you can carry my bag in it.
Yo, his bike is so lit. No, it's literally lit. The lights are on right now. Look at that shock. Okay. Lock it in, baby. Lock it in. His bike is ready to go. So shiny. All right, son, we did a quick readjustment. How does it feel?
Test ride it.
What does it feel like, guys?
Brooklyn is the best place to test the potholes, ironically.
Sick.
I'm really liking the freaking chrome. JJ's bike is lit. He got a whole different setup on this shit. What? Are they fighting?
Yeah, they are.
JJ's bike is the one that makes the shot in yours.
Press 3, 2, 1 at the same time.
All right. Yo.
Two.
Vinny's. Oh, it's a blessing.
Everybody
Texan? Oh boy, just, look at this.
Meet the parents, this is Texan right
now. Oh, okay.
The Texan, meet the parents. Look at this.
I don't
these
discriminate.
These boys haven't been to Vinny's yet, so.
Oh my god.
They
are. Yo, Yudis, what is that?
I mean, I'm always doing red pepper, that's a. Throwing some peppers on there. I haven't had pizza from these guys in a minute. They changed up their menu a bit, but I like how they're going with the plain cheese. Ooh, backing up real slow. Eating with the boys. Let's go. Oh,
we might actually say that.
Thank you
HQ
so much.
I
don't know. JJ
the
went
HQ,
to the store.
HQ.
We need him for the. Yo, I forgot to tell you guys to say peace out to the vlog. Boys, yo. Catch you guys next time. Yo, JJ, see you before the end of the week. Tomorrow's another day. I'm glad you guys are riding. We are out here. I'm heading home. I'm tired.
Look at this mural. Look out for Don's photos this week.
I didn't even use any of my battery today.
Mmm.
got your bike fixed. We went to Home Depot. We got your rod set up. I want you to realize we put Loctite. Anytime you hit a red light, I want you to feel on these nuts right here. Feel on the nuts. Make sure that they don't come loose. I'm telling you guys, we did a Home Depot hack. The rods never came in. These guys can vouch. But the shocks are on. We got Loctite on the edge. So hopefully the vibrations won't shatter.
Yo, what's good? Yuda's here. It is the weekend, of course. The guys got to roll out with the group ride on Saturday, which was yesterday. I'm here editing this vlog right now. It's a beautiful day outside. I want to get outside and ride. I've been doing this all morning. I just want to say I got sick Thursday, Friday, and called out of work, did all that other stuff, rested up, and then Saturday morning, I ended up going to Staten Island. So I didn't partake in the group ride. It seemed that everyone made it out, got to different charging stations. I'm going to just jump into the B-roll of me and my girl, Judy. We went to Staten Island. Have never been with the bike, so that was fun to do. So let's just jump right into it. I'm really glad that the rods worked out for the guys, but I know Don received his specifically. I'm keep on telling Sung to order his, so if he does, I'll help him replace it. But those are temporary rods. I'm glad that they worked out for those boys to go out and ride this weekend, because it would be miserable to have such nice weather, 80 degrees, 75 degrees out here in New York, and have your bike sitting in a garage because you're waiting on parts. So glad I was able to help them out. Kudos to those guys. And yeah, I hope that you guys enjoyed this vlog so far. Hit the like, subscribe if you're not already. You know, put up a thumbs up. Oh, I pinched my thumb doing something else, but yeah. Them's the vibes.
It was close, because she's solid and springy and fast.
Oh,
and had probably at the very end more endurance.
At another wonderful venue with the lovely Judy.
Hello!
The vegetable, cauliflower, avocado, red pepper, wow, wow, wow. That's what I'm gonna get. And spicy cucumber. Yo, the choices here, awesome. Bamboo, oh, yeah. Cucumber, tomato salad, and eggplant sushi rolls. Exciting. Wow, guys, look at this meal though. Yum. Life is so balanced right now.
I've stopped off at the next location.
Judy likes my new hat.
I do.
I wear it everywhere, guys.
Mega mine.
I give her the big table.
The big table.
With the view. You like it? We came down to Petitsko. Vegano. This was a cafe spot. I like all their options right now. Alright folks, we're going to be using this. Look at that. Wow.
Space gave us a 5-person table and we're going to just like ride the wave.
That's because me and you just have imaginary
friends. Oh. Look at the view that we can't see from sitting here. Look, this is what we see.
She doesn't let me drink my drink because she's doing boomerangs.
You're recording in the back.
I'm still recording now.
Judy, I should have ordered another apple pie. We'll see. We'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. Judy, you're going to let me have some apple pie?
Yeah, babe.
Yo, just on the phone right now. Lenny's about to buy a car. We're going to check it out. This is exciting.
Hey, so we're...
All right, we got a couple of dings on the bumper. Both bumpers, a bumper's like 80 bucks. Got a hole in the rear bumper too.
Oh, I'll cobble.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look, I'm maskless. Now he has a mask.
He's not following the guidelines.
Yep, I'm drinking water. On a level of negative to negative. Tarzan, why are you walking, bro? You should be driving your car. What happened?
They don't let the pressure of society take control of me, making my first decision on the car. So I will be confident that I will find my car that I want.
Excellent, excellent, dude. Yeah, so he didn't let the pressures of society tell him that this is the car that he should buy. So excellent. I like that. He's not desperate.
Do better than me.
Do better.
Do better.
We're going to find him that Mercedes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, this is the car. I said we were gonna find it, Lenny.
Yeah, you found it.
We just now we just gotta drive it. Are we driving it?
Who's a good boy? No. You guys should be such a nice dog. Hey, please dance. Hey.
Happy feet. Hey.
What's up with your feet, man? You guys heard about that new song, Wet Ass Puppy? Huh? No? Okay, cool. Hey, you. What are you doing?
Hello. Like I mentioned, Lenny is not picking up the car. You're gonna help me water the plants? This is a little bit of the morning routine right here. Hey, here you go. We give him the water bottle. We pick the kid up. He enjoys this part of the day. And we water the plants. Yeah? You found the camera? Mojado. Thank you. Good work, buddy.
What's up, people? I'm heading down to Staten Island. It's a fun. It's some cool places.
Explore!
A big reveal. Judy's on route.
Take the Staten Island ferry.
We're, let's go left. Alright, we're out here. A little connection while we wait. This gorgeous view. Just on the water, how do you feel? Parking. We're eating at this restaurant. Hey, Judy. Oh, wow. Look at that pretty girl. And look at that pretty bike. Blue has a few options. The majority of it is non-vegan. So, of course, I have to stick with the salad and ask for them to set the cheese to the side. Like I was saying, the best view is Judy. Look. All right, we got our grub. Mine's on too. Cheers, babe. Wow. Oh, wow.
It's a nice sweet Riesling.
Yum. Wow, Judy went to town. The bike is super cute.
Judy applies chapstick, Yuta applies lip lick.
Oh, nope, no thank you. We have made it. It is the flagship. No. Oh, look at who it is. I'm parking right here. The guy was like, oh, if you had a car, we wouldn't let you in. So I appreciate him. Dope. Yo, they know us a little too well, guys. These are one of the chips that I eat the most, the Fritos, if I find them. And Judy loves her sour cream. She was crying about it today.
I was.
But we got the pumpkin spice. I got yelled at for ordering two. So I will drink two by myself. Cheers to me.
Oh, cheers.
Thanks.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. That's so... slamming.
Yeah, it is. It's a
beautiful
color.
Oh. Top choice in beers right now. We're playing dope ass rock music, guys. She really likes those chips. We gotta show what chips they are.
I don't like them because they have cheese. It's cream cheese. So do you know what they got? Fritos.
You know what you did to them?
I smashed the Fritos. So much, Judy, for refilling my cup. This pumpkin spice drink is very good, guys. I would recommend coming down to this place. It's called the Flagship Brewery Co.
Perfect pour.
Yeah. Is it a perfect pour? Because you want foam on top? That's how it works?
Yeah.
I don't drink beer, but when I drink beer, I drink the right one. At the Flagship. You don't like my commercial? Thanks. I hope you guys are enjoying your weekend or weekday. She got the coffee version.
The Irish coffee stout.
Yeah. Not my steez. Not my stout.
So check that out, bruh. Yeah. The sign of the park is upon us.
My dreams come true. She wanted to order this drink, guys. And look.
This is too intense for 4 p.m. Huh? On a Saturday.
Look at these little cute houses, guys. We're out here. Ooh, I like it. Vroom. Make sure you obey all traffic laws when you're out here. Guys, bump the music. But all these houses are so nice. We're headed to a little bit of a waterfront property to catch the sunset. And there's only one vegan restaurant on the Staten Island, island of Staten. Look at the houses to the left. How exciting is that? We are completely under the bridge right now. Judy's right there, yeah. We're completely under the bridge. It looks incredible. So, holding the helmet of helmets. All right, I got a little later in the day. We found the charging point. We've been charging for a bit, but we're gonna get ready to go eat. Judy has been doing exercise this whole entire time.
Half the time,
all right, cool. Find a spot where you can charge in Staten Island. Yay! And yeah. Now we're about to go grab some grub. Adventure time. Check this out, boys and girls. Make your way out to Staten Island. This is the spot right here. Look at that. Judy's enjoying the vibes. We're gonna get some food.
It's the warmest we've been all day.
Yeah, this is the warmest we've been all day. And don't mind the food. We kinda just like left Obi right outside. I can see the handlebar, so I think we're good. So this is the pizza burger. BBQ cauliflower mac and cheese. I think Judy's ready to eat. They also have vegan cupcakes. Thanks, Judy. Yee. Cheers.
Cheers.
Well, so we ate. The bike is parked right there. We're waiting for the ferry now to get back to Manhattan Island. and then no and then, and then no and then, and then no and then. Sunday. sweet.
It's a boomerang, bitch. There it is.
The behind the scenes production of a boomerang.
Hey, it's a lot of work, okay?
Yes. Sunday, Sunday.
Yeah, I'm like so excited for this. It looks so beautiful.
I'm gonna grab my lagitas.
My watermelon.
Yo, cheers.
Lager.
Judy, cheers.
Lager.
She's smelling the watermelon.
Yeah, watermelon. There's like watermelon essence.
I always have to remove my mask. I forget.
Yeah.
Ooh. That,
oh, that's
that
solid.
Just straight up tastes like a cocktail. Mm. It tastes like mezcal. The
so,
Russian way.
She wants the Russian way of
here,
whiskey shots.
I'll hold
this. China.
Dude, okay. Like whiskey's my arch nemesis.
Cheers. Woo! Pickle juice! Pickle juice! Oh yeah, that cleans the palate. I like
that pickle.
I
should have
just held this.
Yeah, nice.
Awesome. That was good. That was good.
I didn't taste any whiskey.
Wow! Woo! The magic of the pickle juice.
Yo, Yudis here. What's up? Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching all the way through. It is really late right now. I just finished the edit. You know, minor details here and there, but we will be posting this hopefully tomorrow. I'm just drinking some tea and making sure that everything is right. So thank you for tuning in. It helps the algorithm if you guys hit the thumbs up or subscribe. I appreciate you already. For those of you that have been providing comments or asking questions regarding like sizes of tubes or what I'm using or whatever the case is, I created a small shopping list. I'll probably like tag that right there. Clearly it's my first and last name. It's a website just so that you guys can find whatever items I have purchased for my bike. But besides that, I really enjoy making these vlogs. I don't keep them short. I want to have a history of the things that I've done with my week. So I got to help out Lenny with trying to find this car. We're going to keep on working with that pursuit. Got to go to Staten Island, which was a fantastic exploration with the e-bike. That was so much fun. I hope to go back maybe with a bunch of the guys and hit that brewery. I kind of just spent like $12 and the drinks were really awesome. That pumpkin spice, I think I recommend it to anyone. I only found one vegan restaurant out in Staten Island, which was like a bummer, but that spot was so good. So I would like to go back and try more things off their menu. Overall, I hope you guys are enjoying these videos that I'm making. I really appreciate the comments. And like I said, those little things like hitting the thumbs up button does go a long way. It shows I have been growing in an audience that I am astounded by. I am so grateful with what has transpired, working long hours and trying to create like a website and all this stuff. I really appreciate you guys tuning in, and any feedback would be ideal. So I know I don't play a lot of music. I put a little bit of music in this one now. I hear that people do enjoy the fact that my videos do not have music, especially when we're riding in groups. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for tuning in. Can you tell that it's late? It's pretty late. Cheers. Catch you next time. I don't know what's gonna happen next week. Oh no! Oh no!